In half a mile, use the right 3 lanes to take the I-20 West, I-55 ramp to Jackson. Use the right 3 lanes to take the I-20 West ramp. In 600 feet, merge onto I-20 East. In half a mile, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 48 for Mississippi 468 toward Pearl. Use the right 2 lanes to take exit 48, then use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Mississippi 468 West. Use the left 2 lanes to turn left onto Mississippi 468 West, South Pearson Road, signs for Pearl. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto the ramp to I-20 West. Turn left onto the ramp to I-20 West.
Chevy Avalanche. They've got a rear end a suspension problem now.
Continue on I-20 West for 1.5 miles. In 1.5 miles, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 46 for I-55 North toward North Jackson, Granada. In half a mile, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 46 for I-55 North toward North Jackson, Granada. right 2 lanes to take exit 46.
That town is called Fortification. Ain't that something? Over there? No, it's just the name. hey, babe, can you give me my charger, please? Plug my phone up for me. The one that plugs in down there. Actually, we could just use the one inside, inside this thingy, the long one for the silver. The long one that was plugged up to that one phone. We're gonna be going through tropical depression again.
been riding my ass now.
Damn, people are nuts. Go slow. Get in front of me and go slow. Wow. A Hyundai smells like shit, too. Damn car farts. All that over just trying to cut me off. Wow. Good job, bud. Good job. I was going 80 and it got right up beside me, and then I had to get over. I let it get over, you know, because it was, you know, I was in the fast lane going 80, but she was going faster. But I was giving her the courtesy to let her over, and then she got matched my speed, and then the Prius came up on me, and I put my blinker on to try to get over, and then she got over, sped up, stopped, and wouldn't let me over, so I tried to get over and into the other lane and almost hit her. And then she slowed down after I passed her, sped up real fast, got up on my rear, slowed down again, and just now she's all the way back there. I don't understand. I think that person driving that's on crack. Like, seriously. Who drives like that? No one needs to be going any faster than I'm going. At all. people drive these expensive cars and they don't use cruise control. I can tell when someone's not using cruise control. This guy ain't using cruise control, but his speed is fluctuating by about 5 to 7 miles per hour. I don't know why. And that Hyundai wasn't using cruise control. Why have it? You ain't getting one. If you got it, use it. If you don't, well, you're just shit out of luck. My foot gets tired after a while. a gas station. Let's go to Pickens. We'll get us some Pickens. This water bottle is so noisy.
Keep right. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-55 North.
I don't know why you're driving so slow.
Continue on Mississippi 17 North for 2 miles.
No. Oh goodness, it's busy. Ugh, I hate busy gas stations. Jeez. Oh.
Oh, it's not that busy.
Busy enough. Still got people here. If it's got people here, it's busy.